Good morning. Well, these noggins are either going to be so satisfyingly easy or an absolute pain in the ass.
Thank you.
Alright, so I've foamed in between all the little gaps in the beams, so that should keep this middle bit of concrete in and stop it all just like slopping out over the floor. We've got one more mix to do and hopefully that's enough and I can get the pad finished tonight. It gives it a day to dry. Whew, God, we're cutting it close today. Times like this, I really wish I'd just had a nice hot shower to go back to. So that's the centre bit done. I finished it off with a really fine sandy cement mix just over the top, just so it doesn't puncture any of the insulation. God, this is gonna be a close one. So tomorrow I've got to pick up another pallet of insulation. I've got to pick up all the floorboards. I'm doing something quite cool with the floor, which you've seen me do before, but I think it'd be a cool, you know, economic finish. Anyway, I need to get this edited. I need to get to bed. And I'll see you tomorrow.